going.
Billy boy, we ready to go? Before we start off, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the sound man, Bill Northmore. Thank you very much. And the way I won't forget it now, well, ladies and gentlemen, the management and the staff of Hollywood and the Queens Inn, pleased to present the Bernie Mabar's Birthday Bash, which is Danny Lee and the Rhythm Blues All-Stars.
Thank you.
kid. You know I do this gig for nothing. On second thought, I'll take the cash. Brings to mind back in the 60s, everybody doing acid to feel weird, and the same people now are doing Prozac to feel normal. You know what I'm saying? That's what's happening. It's a true story, Bernie. You got that right. Oh, reminds me of this story. When a guy walked into the bar, he says, "What's the most expensive brandy you got?" And he says, "We have Louis the 13th at $300 a shot." And the guy says, "How about giving me three of them?" And he sets up three of them for the guy, and he just bangs them back. Bing, bing, bing. So the guy says, "Man, I've never seen anybody in my life drink expensive brandy that fast." He says, "You drink them that fast if you have what I have." He says, "What do you got?" He goes, $1.50. So another guy goes into a bar and he says, "I'll have two rum and cokes, please." And the guy says, "Don't you mean a double rum and coke?" He says, "No, I want two rum and cokes." So he gives him the two rum and cokes, he takes a sip out of one, he moves over, he takes a sip out of the other one. Sip out of the one, sip out of the other one. This goes on three or four rounds. Finally, the bartender goes over and he says, "Listen, I've never seen anything like that before. I'm like, what's going on?" He said, "Well, me and my friend, we drank rum and cokes every Friday night. We always said if one of us dies, then we gotta continue for the other guy. It wasn't that sweet." So two more rum and cokes. This goes on for three or four months. Then he walks in one day and he says, "I'll have one rum and coke, please." He says, "Don't you mean two rum and cokes?" He goes, "No, I quit drinking."
Oh,
next week after the fight.
Watching the tide roll away. Yeah.
Rockland Planetarium. Special guest appearance by Arthur Brow. I am the god of Hellfire, and I'm here to you. I'm honored. It's my pride and indeed my privilege to introduce to you these five musicians on the bandstand. A hero of mine for many a moon, many a time. On the keys, we're so lucky to have a Mr. Lou Pamonte, please.
Where you can actually talk to the person. You know, a little sideways smiley face, LOL, all that bullshit. But
he's 59, he don't look a day over 58. I love him, it's Bernie LeMond!
My name is Danny B. I am the Macedonian of the band, and I always used to say, I'd fight for my country if we had one. I cannot say that anymore because of Jeopardy this week. It says we have a country since 1991. If it's on Jeopardy, it must be true. So happy Independence Day to Macedonia. This is what we're going to do. We're going to take an hour off. We are going to take an hour off. You guys can order some dinner, do something. We'll go outside, have a smoke if anybody, you know, wants to. I have some filtered ones here, but that's all I got, if anybody wants to. And every time I go up for a smoke at the Hollywood on the Queensway in the back parking lot, I always come back in with red eyes and I'm hungry. I have no idea why this happens. We're going to take 1 hour off. We will be back on this stage at 7 p.m., at which time we're going to rock, roll, R&B. So much fun, don't forget it, folks, it's gonna be pandemonium. It's the Bernie LeMond! Yeah! Over the hill, way down on the reef. I hear over the hill, way down on the reef.